In exchange for the $5 million fine, Entergy is getting everything at once from this council. You have taken the occasion of Valentine's Day not to impose an effective penalty, but to give Entergy a sweetheart deal. What you are doing today follows another sweetheart deal Entergy obtained from this previous council. I'm referring to the written agreement between the council and Entergy for a new gas plant that was struck on August 2015, almost a year before Entergy submitted its first application. This deal was negotiated by the council's advisors with Entergy, and the advisors recommended the council approve it, and they did. This deal predetermined the outcome to have a gas plant in New Orleans East that Entergy shareholders would profit from by at least $23 million. What I have here is a blow-up showing that the predetermined outcome matches the same thing in the approval. The predetermined outcome was looking for, said between Entergy and the council, that there would be approximately 120 megawatts for new gas, a peaking plant at the Michoud site in New Orleans East that would serve as a peaking plant. What did you wind up with almost three years later? The same thing. The only difference is that we have 8 megawatts more for the gas plant. The term and condition of this prior deal set out that the council and Entergy would have to mutually agree on all aspects of the gas plant, such as whether it's affordable for New Orleans customers, whether it's economically feasible in comparison to other projects or locations or alternatives, and whether it's consistent with sound utility practice and planning principles. Your job is sound utility practice and principles. You've ceded that to Entergy. What we have today is a corrupt process and a corrupt decision that violates basic due process. This resolution makes it worse. We will have our day in court with you all. This is not over. I cede the rest of my time to whoever wants it.